The odds are that you've probably never tasted a wine from Slovenia, but this fantastic Riesling rocks, and you should definitely give it a shot. What I love about this wine is that it's so complex and has gorgeous finesse on the palate. We get a lot of peachy fruit here, and on the nose, you'll find a ton of sour Granny Smith apple. This is so elegant, it has beautiful structure, and it's such a fantastic find from Slovenia.